Hi and welcome to my YouTube channel. Let's get straight into the reading for Scorpio. Now if you like the content, please like and subscribe. Let's get straight into the reading. As you look to the first card, the Strength card. Now that's what Scorpios are, they're very strong people. Now they also contain things as well, because although the lion is in there, it's not roaring there, it's being very tamed by the maiden, as you can see. So one link to that card of strength is that you're very, very strong, Scorpios, but in a gentle way. I feel like the world's there for you to say, look, you know, you complete, you've got to complete things, which is a completion card. So all through your strength, your dedication and hard work, you've been able to complete some projects. So you've gone from the student to the teacher now. So you've been very, very progressing upon this pathway, which has nicely, significantly placed good money into your hands. So through nice, soft gentleness and through the completion of projects, you're now able to move forward and put that money into your hands. So expect to know a bonus or some sort of windfall coming today, because we can see that the money's in your hand by the Ace of the New Beginnings where finances are concerned. So it looks pretty good at the start of your reading where finances, work and career are concerned. The sun is there to bring out the goodness there. So you'll have the money in your hands even to do the travel you want to do. And family occasions are very, very good. I can see that although she's smiling on you, that sun, it's what you're ready for now, that warmth upon your face. And giving yourself some happy time. So the good times are about to roll, as you can see the gold card that sits next door to you. Now that relates to the beginning of new projects and new journeys and looking forward to them, because they're giving you lots and lots of opportunities. And where the battens are, it's showing you the growth there and just beginning of new projects, where you'll walk out there and discovering yourself and discovering that things can be of an opportunity. So linking you to the opportunities to go forward. You do have the Hangman, which is bringing you a little bit of caution. So you might find that on this journey that you're planning and going ahead and looking forward to, you might have to just note that you have to make a few sacrifices from time to time as well. Because the young man likes to go inside and he likes to reflect a little bit. So you're reflecting on situations, but you like to do this in your own time. You like to go into your own space and get your own thinking head going. So you're dangling around a little bit, but you're not long before you'll turn things around and progress a little bit further. You're very family oriented and very loving with a couple that I see. As you look outside your dwelling place, you've been progressing there. At the moment, Scorpios, you've been doing a lot of work where home and situations are concerned and clearing a lot of things out. So decluttering you've done and things that you're making your place nice. But don't, again, you've got a lot to finish off. You've done a lot, but you've a lot to do, and it will come in the time because the money's there and everything is progressing in the right way. The moon's coming to tell you to be, just not have any illusions about certain people around you as well, because I feel like, you know, sometimes it feels like there's a bit of trickery going off around, but the moon is showing you that it lights up the path when it is dark. It comes out at night, remember, and it's an unpredictability. So somebody's going to feel a little bit moody around as well. So the moon is also, it's also imagination. So look inside, as you're doing with the young man, you're reflecting. So take a look inside at the things that you need to reflect on, because you have a good partner who nurtures as well, good nurturing people around you. And all the female Scorpios, you make good nurturing mother figures, a lot of growth with you. Even the younger ones have got old heads upon the shoulders, but they're very mature as well. So and also I want to say to you that there will be a little news to come as well around mother figures. I feel that the partnership is important, because going into situations, and all the Scorpios who are thinking of going into partners, just our partnership, because this is what this links the partners to, just note that you look into everything and decide if it is the best thing for you. So little bit of unpredictability there. Note that the King of Pentacles is here for you as well. Now, that is also that it sees that Scorpios, you're very hard working and you've got lots that you've worked for and you're keeping hold of everything that your wealth is there around you and you're holding on to that wealth of what you've built up, but you're building it and you're continually to build it. So at the end of the day, it's a King of Pentacles who is down to earth and hard working and has worked and can look at his own wealth that is around. So taking stock of what you've got in and around you there, you're going to burn yourself out if you're not careful as well, because I see the hard work it's in around you. And it's a bit of a thinking time, so you're going to have a little bit of restless times around, but get rested, don't make everything hard work, take some space and time for you. And to time to travel with your family, because family vows are very important, family and situations to you are very important, you're very protective of those very close to you. You've got lots of journeys to do and you're planning them as well, and you're also guiding what's around you very, very closely. I do see a little bit of heartache there also, so it's not all smooth running as you look. So watch where somebody kind of wants to give you a little bit of an hard time. So again, what I feel this is saying to you is, do not take everything to heart also. You know, you can easily be hurt by your feelings because you're very emotional at times. After all, you are a water sign, so you can soon get tearful and emotions. Although you sometimes portray this innocence with you, you've got to really not take things too deeply into heart. You've got to do a little bit of weighing up, as you see that the juggler's coming there for you, to weigh your finances up as well. So although I know it looks good at this side, you still have to keep some money in there and keep an eye on it, because it's flowing in, it's flowing out, it's coming up, it's coming down. But altogether, I like to see the juggler balancing you. He's got the card of victory there where battles are, but sometimes battles can be victorious but short-lived. So although it's coming in a nice parade and people are praising you there, just note that keep down to earth and keep on going forward, because sometimes things are just short-lived. The magician's there, to show you. You know, he's a magic. He's magical. He can pull tricks. He can pull stuff out of the hat at any time he wants. He can make things appear and disappear. But he plays with all sorts. So don't be in illusions that everybody's right around you also. You do have celebrations on your cards. I can see the celebration comes there. So I think it's things appearing for you rather than disappearing when I look into this card. So watch the things reappearing and parading with you. So it's a good card, and it altogether feels symbolic to things moving forward and the celebrations that you can be in. And the Justice card's there for your fight for justice. Everything is there. So if there's any legal matters, that it feels like that the Justice card, she's always on your side. She weighs you up and she comes in for you. So any unjust done to your justice will be done. Also, the Judgments card also sits at the side of you. So rising up from any problems that may arise in that area. So you're triumphing altogether, coming up, you know, blowing trumpets and rising up. The Resurrection card coming into your own self. And that is because although you work hard and you work well within a group, for those who are self-employed Scorpios, you can find that you've got a great business on your head. You can put money into foundations, but you're solid and firm in them, and you're showing your goods and your worth to everyone else. I feel like even self-employed people there, they know, they like to know that they're very strong within the will of the work that they've chose to do. Although in your main card there, you've got the Moon. So that is showing me that you do have to be a little bit watch for unpredictabilities that do come around. Watch for nobody, don't be in illusions, but also at the same time, watch for trickery, and again, use your imagination that you've got with you. You're very, very good at putting that into fusion. So I will leave that with you. I hope you've enjoyed your reading, and I'll be back with you another reading very shortly.